tell you one of the, as I said yesterday to Roger, David Hall's some stuff out there reminds me very much of the stuff Matthew should be writing about Canada. I'm sure, I'm not saying that it's an analogy, but he's running a most political campaign. Every sentence there is a habit that causes us to do something. So I always want to be sure we're doing it, not because he's 28 years of age,
we've been wrong on almost every count.
But that whole press out there said 2 years ago that they were going to collapse. So I just want to be sure that we're all happy with it. So I'm glad that our felt feels that way in Hawkins, because I just feel that just at the time he is.
He's been wrong,
and the Newsweek was wrong. If you go back to what they were writing in 61, it seems like a collapse in 3 months. And now I got that memorandum the other day, which shows that we hadn't had this disaster. I know all these very bright young fellows, 28 years old, and I'm serious. Just because